Police are also asking for help in finding suspect involved in a car-to-car shooting that happened earlier this morning. The shooting happened near the intersection of Weibel Road and Ming Avenue around 2:30 a.m. One man was injured in this shooting, however, is expected to survive his injuries. Again, if you have any information, you're asked to call the number on your screen.